I think it's pretty special, you know, to have the tournament, you know, especially the younger kids, just to give them that opportunity to be seen, maybe if it's on national TV, and just have the chance to compete against the other top players in the world. I mean, that's a big step from a lot of players that didn't even play AAU, and now you get to play against the best players at your age group at 14. You know, that's pretty special.